untied from the lock wall, and now we're off. We go to the lock. And there's Captain Chris, rehydrating, steering through the lock. Say hi! There's a big barge in the way. Let's go around that. Definitely less scary than I predicted. So today is Saturday. We planned on leaving at like 10-ish, and I think it's almost 1. They had, I guess, all of those to push through the lock, and that took them 3.5 hours, so we had to wait for that before we could come through the lock.